Hello guys, this is your boy Aizen in the building, guys.
Hi, Kiske Ula in the place.
And guys, right now we kinda speculate how strong Gohan was in our last video, guys, and now we just wanna say we are speculating how strong
blue
and red is. Oh, they would have penetrated.
In comparison, how strong they is in strength in comparison.
Yeah, but facing each other together, I wanna see that, but you know that won't happen, people, because it's the same person using those funds.
Yes, unless they are doing some time thing, which no.
Yeah, so now Toriyama didn't give us a multiplier on how the God works and how the Red works, but we all know it's God key, guys. It's God key. Keep in mind, Toriyama stated that the only way to fight a super, the only way to fight a God
is to use a God.
Okay, and now that theory just thrown right out the window. Toriyama doesn't really know what he's talking about, but hey, he does things for a reason. So what you say about that?
Yeah, I would say to throw that theory through the window, it's not right, because at first you could see that Bushido couldn't manage Beerus at all with Gachi. I think sometimes they say Beerus can switch between his keys. So when Beerus wasn't using it at the day when he was fighting for the Pun, Bocha could put the damage on him, but when he was using the God key, he couldn't touch him, because if you remember, people, he basically looked at Bocha and his key crushed Bocha's own and he fell. He used a pinky and then Super Saiyan 3.
Well, I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't really worrying about the pinky. I was kinda worrying about the super episode since night, because we all see, guys, that Boo is asleep, and he said he won't wait for 2 months. Now, Beerus stated in that one, hey, I'm gonna beat him and wake him out of sleep. That means Beerus kinda can grudge him, because Beerus also said that, hey, he's kinda having up him for the pudding. Come on, which god would fight over Pun? Gotenks is right, guys.
You can't blame the cat. He didn't really put it from his. He was born. Basically, he don't want no one to put smell, taste like, or look like. You remember what he said to Gotenks that day?
Yeah, but all I gotta say, if they are fighting over a pudding, well, I wouldn't want to see Zeno fighting over a lollipop, because that would be disaster.
You know, Zeus will do that. But back to the topic, yes, it's blue and red. Yes, they say that blue didn't go 100%, and he did go blue. He did go 100% in the fight in Zamasu.
Well,
it was impressive so far, but even with that 100%, we didn't see he displayed even a ounce or a quarter of what the red did.
Okay, now thanks. We saw Vegito Blue versus Black Zamasu Fuse. We saw they tear up the whole place.
Yeah.
But what we don't see is the effect that what Beerus and Goku cause. And we all see that they are stronger than Beerus and Goku back then, guys. Now you're gonna telling me that they're not that strong? Come on.
Well, I know they have good key control, and as I learned before, a man can focus basically a galaxy buster in a beam just to one target. So I'm not really arguing about the fusion part still. But what I'm saying is the blue go 100% and fighting all out, it should be more damage, I think.
Well, what I really would say here is that I love how things playing out so far in Super, but what I don't really like is I think he's overusing blue, which is letting blue look like it's not strong at all.
Yes, he's utilizing it quite often.
So what we really want to do right now is maybe make a next video on how strong we think Beerus is, or if we think that Beerus is growing, or what. We want to make a video on that, guys, but like I said, you guys keep subscribing, we keep uploading. Maybe we'll try upload 3 videos a day, but we know that we'll do a 2 at the most.
Yeah, and big up to Mad Star Media and Mellow Valley. Mellow Valley, remember you. We'll keep up the good work.
Yeah, and guys, remember, we leave our Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Guys, we post pictures, we post videos on Instagram. Same with our anime page on Facebook, guys, and our anime page on Twitter.
One thing I want to touch on before we finish up and wrap this up, people. I was thinking about it. Oh, the power and the strength that Goku have, the key. I think when your guy is using a farm too much, that's an indication from the writer that he's going to attain something more powerful.
Well, guys, we have to wrap up, guys. Maybe next time.